Absolutely, you can just look at the way that it glides, and the interesting thing about the bird is not only do the wings move up and down, but it has a movement which twists the wings upwards for a positive force, so you get the most perfect aerodynamics as it flies and as it glides. Wow. Isn't it beautiful? Now, one of the trickiest parts is to get it to land.
Yeah.
If you can. Okay, let's see if we can bring it to land.
There we go. That.